SpongeBob almost had an entirely different voice, and Tom Kenny wouldn't be the one playing him. Ever since the beginning of SpongeBob's pilot, you could tell that this character's voice fit him perfectly. Seriously, with Tom Kenny in charge, it was a match made in heaven. Behind the scenes, Steven Hillenburg had a vision in his head, and Tom was a part of that vision. As it turns out though, SpongeBob almost ended up getting a new voice without the creator having much of a say. At LA Comic Con 2021, Tom Kenny and Roger Bumpus were talking about the earliest years of the franchise and how things could have gone an alternate path.
Like, he was like, if this thing goes, you're gonna be SpongeBob. And I'm like, wow, great. You know, and it actually worked out. You know, despite Nickelodeon, I think once the pilot was gonna go, they were kind of pressuring him a little bit to use an on-camera celebrity for the voice of SpongeBob. And Steve, thank goodness for me, because he changed my life, resisted the Fred Savage suggestion.
Oh. Yeah. Can you imagine?
Of course, Nickelodeon higher-ups did have power, and it made sense why they wanted certain decisions to be made. Remember, they were the ones giving Hillenburg a chance. I understand why they pressured him. It just sucks. Imagine having a celebrity voice SpongeBob. Yikes. We never really knew specifics until right now, when Tom dropped the name Fred Savage. Nick wanted to open the door for celebrity auditions like him, but Hillenburg had power too. No matter how much we learn about the history behind SpongeBob, something consistent is Hillenburg's determination to keep his original vision alive. Despite executive interference, these were the times he needed to put his foot down and stand up for his show. Now, of course, Hillenburg didn't win every battle. One of the common examples you hear is the whole concept of boating school. Nick apparently wanted more of a typical school setting that relates to viewers, but Steve wasn't a fan. Boating school was the compromise, or at least, that's the story I've seen online. But in another universe, the voice of SpongeBob would be a random celebrity who probably wouldn't have been able to keep up. Let's face it, Tom basically is the real-life SpongeBob, and his talent is one of the reasons the show is still alive. Anyway, what do you think about the whole situation? Are you happy Hillenburg fought back at Nickelodeon, or would you have wanted to see a celebrity try the role? Let's talk in the comments. But anyway, that's all for this video. Subscribe for more awesome cartoon videos. Give a thumbs up and comment below, let me know what you think. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.